टू ऑल ऑफ यू, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सरदार पटेल इंटर कॉलेज जरौली फेज टू। आई एम अमित पांडे विद अनदर वीडियो, वीडियो नंबर 14 रिलेटेड टू लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी वर स्टडीइंग एक्सरसाइज 3D एंड आई हैव टोल्ड यू टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 एंड आई टोल्ड यू दैट यू कैन सॉल्व by yourself question number 15, 16, 17, because here is the same question. If we talk about question number 15, the question number 15 is that for what value of k the following system of equations have a unique solution, no solution. Okay, there are two conditions, there will be two answers. If we talk about question number 16, determine whether the following system of linear equation is inconsistent or not. So for determine the equations is consistent or inconsistent, we should first a1 upon a2, b1 upon b2, c1 upon c2. If a1 upon a2, b1 upon b2 is equal but c1 upon c2 does not equal, then that will be inconsistent solution. Okay, students, if we talk about question number 18, find the value of k for which the system of equations has infinitely many solutions. So the condition was that for infinite many solutions, a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2. Put the value of a1, a2, b1, b2, c1, c2 and solve for k. Okay. In question number 19, find the value of k for which the system of equations 3x minus y minus 5 is equal to 0 and 6x minus 2y minus k equals to 0 have no solution. So condition was no solutions was that a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon c2 does not is equals to c1 upon c2. Okay, so you only take a1 upon a2 and b1 upon b2. I am telling you this question, question number 19. The question number 19 is that, the first equation is 3x minus y minus 5 is equals to 0 and the second one is 6x minus 2y minus k is equals to 0. And the equations has no solution. Equations have no solution. Condition of no solutions was a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 does not is equals to c1 upon c2. So a1 upon a2 that is 3/6, b1 upon b2 that is -1/-2 and does not is equals to c1 upon c2 that is -5/-k. This is the condition of question number 19. So we are solving for k. Now let's see here. That is 1/2. If we cut this, that is 1/2, that is also 1/2 and does not is equals to 5/k. If we take this and this, because this is does not is equals to this and this. So if we take 1/2 does not is equals to 5/k, you can take this and this or you can take this and this, the answer will be the same, because this and this does not is equal to and this does not is equals to. If multiply by cross multiply, that will be k does not is equals to 10. That is your answer of question number 19. Okay, if for question number 20, find the value of k for which of the given system equation has a unique solution. Condition was unique solution that a1 upon a2 does not is equals to b1 upon b2. The answer will be does not is equal to in form. If your answer is equals to, so that answer will be wrong. Because the condition of unique solution is that a1 upon a2 does not is equals to b1 upon b2. Okay. Now, in question number 21, this is an NCERT question. For what the value of k, the following system of linear equation have no solution. So I am telling you question number 21. Now see. Question number 21 is that for what the value of k will the following system of linear equation have no solution. So The first equation is that 3x plus y is equals to 1 and the second one is 2k minus 1 into x plus k minus 1 into y is equals to 2k plus 1. Let's see, students. Here is the first equation, that is the simplest equation. And here is the second equation where a2 and b2 are much calculative. Because here is k, here is k, and here is also k. Okay, students. Now, first, the question is saying that linear equations have no solution. Linear equation have no solution. Okay, students. You know what is the condition for no solution? The condition for no solution is that a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon b2 does not is equals to c1 by c2. That is the condition for no solution. Okay, now see, a1 is equals to 3, a2 is equals to 2k minus 1, here is b1 is equals to 1, here is b2 is equals to k minus 1, here is c1 is equals to that here minus 1, c2 forwarded here, this is whole forwarded here, minus 2k plus 1. Okay, you got it. Now here minus minus cancel. Now this is 3. If we take this and this, if 3 upon 2k minus 1 is equals to 1 upon k minus 1, cross multiply and find the value of k yourself. Okay, I am leaving here. Now here, if we take this and this, 1 upon k minus 1 does not is equals to 1 upon 2k plus 1, cross multiply and solve for k. So k have two values, there is first is equals to values, there is does not is equal to values. Two values here, let you can solve it. Okay, that was question number 21. If you have any problem, contact me. Now, if we talk about question number 22, that is, for what values of P does not the pair of equations have below has unique solution? Condition of unique solution, A1 upon A2 does not is equals to B1 upon B2. Okay, the answer will be in the form of does not is equals to. Question number 23. For what the value of A and B following system of linear equation has infinite number of solution? Infinite number of solution condition was that A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2 is equal to C1 upon C2. So put the value of A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2, cross multiplied by 2 to take 1 times 2, 2. That is the first equation that will give you value of A, and the second equation will give you the value of B. Okay, if you have any problem. Now question number 24 and 25 are the same. So I am leaving these questions from question number to question number 25. Okay, let's solve it. And in long answer type question, question number 26 are related to cross multiplication method. I have told you before the method of cross multiplication method. If you know, yeah, if you practiced cross multiplication method, you can solve this question very easily. Okay. Don't take about tension about question number 28 and 29 and 30. 28, 29, 30, I will tell you tomorrow. Video number 15, see you in video number 15 till solve question number 27. Every student should solve question number till question number 27. Okay, see you next tomorrow. Bye.